The cross we have brought here today was carried by the Lord Jesus in the hour of his suffering. We place this cross near the urn as a sign of our hope for Donald. Lord Jesus Christ, you loved us unto death. Let this cross be a sign of your love for him and for the people you have gathered here today. At this moment, I'd like to invite Don's children to please come forward, as this is the custom here in our parish to place this wooden cross with the image of the deceased and place it on our memorial wall as a remembrance of this celebration and an invitation to all those who come to celebrate faith here to pray for the deceased.
Let us stand and pray. God of our ancestors in faith, by the covenant made on Mount Sinai, taught your people to strengthen your bonds of family, faith, honor, and love. Look kindly upon them. Father, your grandfather who sought to bind his family to you. Give one day to our heavenly home where the saints dwell in blessedness and peace. We ask this through Christ. Just have a couple of announcements before we go into the final commendation and conclusion of our liturgy. As Father Edward and I press us out of the church, I invite you to follow behind us as we gather in the front steps. Before we go our separate ways, let us take leave of our brother. May our farewell express our affection for him. May it ease our sadness and strengthen our hope. One day we will joyfully greet him again. The love of God, which conquers all things, destroys even death itself.
May the road rise to meet you. May the wind be at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face. May the rain fall softly on your fields, and until
merciful Lord, you know the anguish and the sorrowful. You are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people who cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. Use this to Christ. Eternal rest will grant unto you, Lord. May he rest in peace. May his soul and all the souls of the faithful departed in the mercy of God rest in peace. May the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts, minds, and the knowledge and love of God, the Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. May the blessing of Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, come down on you and remain with you forever. Amen. Go in peace, glorifying the Lord.
Mercy.